It's a 30-year-old coming-of-age story, a romantic comedy. It's not exactly horror or terror, but it could be shot in noir. Okay, well, I'll start with the log line. My main character is 30-year-old Larry. Log line. Late bloomer Larry loses his job, his home, and his girlfriend, which may just be the best luck he's ever had. And it's a story about...